Morning all, ladies and gentlemen. We're here today to, Shawn Michaels getting away. I'm having a wedding, which I'm blown away. For instance, honestly, I wish y'all just would have slept in this morning in the dorm because I have an anxiety problem, which y'all can probably tell now. But anyways, I'll try to meander through this just to get through and hopefully not cause too much harm to Shawn Michaels' social status. Well, we found out that he was born July 11th, 1992, I think it is. Or 93. I did not know that. Facebook had July 11th, but didn't have anything else, so that's kind of cool being at it. But he looks older than he does now, so we'll move on. But I've been his closest friend for about year, I guess, so I think I can safely say I know something about him, and that I was his partner in crime, and I was also a shoulder to lean on through his hardest times, and that has given me enough stuff to speak on about. But, so I went to his parents' house, and that was over Easter break and everything, and I ended up bribing his parents to tell him a little dirt on him. But, unfortunately, I never got any dirt on him. They said he was an angel, and that valedictorian, I think, or something like that at school. All this garbage. Because I don't believe that whatsoever. I mean, I've been there when he abuses his truck, he hits it, and he has to keep it together with duct tape. He has to hit the dashboard to get all electronics working. So, I don't know. That just kind of says it all. And don't even get me started on Lay's. There was Candy and Chrissy and Kissy and all the other K's. I'm going to mention them. But I'm just going to stop there just to save him. But we all didn't think he was going to slow down. And so they met at Kristen, which he's made today. And so, with no further ado, I want to toast you and Kristen to a happy marriage. And some manly advice is not to forget her name with all the other K's. Remember, it's Kristen, not Kissy or Kitty.